All right, up next to the beam, Irina Branislava performing her signature and revolutionary move, the steel hummingbird. Now, Irina has not performed this move since her gold medal performance in the 1976 World Championship, and no one has been able to perform it since. She will be coming into this competition with a fractured heel, so she will really be a dark horse today. The world has gathered now to see if she still has what it takes.
Oh!